Hi viewer, I welcome you to Redeem TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through business studies at lesson number 22. The topic it is entrepreneurship. I'm your tutor, Lucy Modoni. Welcome. Our lesson goes today. We are going to look at the factors that influence entrepreneurial practices. What are those factors that influence the entrepreneurial practices? What an entrepreneur who has decided that I'm starting a business, what are these factors that influence whether you are going to start or not? Yeah, so by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to explain the factors that influence entrepreneurial practices. Let us have a look at them. When we talk about those factors that influences whether you are going to start your business or not, remember, as an entrepreneur, you have sat down, come up with the business ideas, you have gotten the business idea either from the magazine, either from the newspaper, either from the market. You come up with a business idea. Then after that, you plan for it. After planning, you just go now to starting. But there are those factors that are going to influence whether you're going to invest, whether you're not, how much you're going to invest, how your business will look like. One, it is favorable government policies. Favorable government policies. That is number one. Now, when we talk about the favorable government policies, what are these government policies? The licensing that you are required to get, the taxes that you are supposed to pay, all these ones are government policies that are supposed to be met before you start a business as an entrepreneur. So, if at all the government policies are good, then it means that you are going to start the business. But a situation where now you get the government policies are not favorable, then you cannot invest on that line. Number two, it is availability of good infrastructure. Yes, you have the business idea, there is the business gap, then you happen to get that there is the poor infrastructure. Then that is also another thing that limits an entrepreneur to start a business, or it will influence the entrepreneurial practices. Yes, there is the business gap. There is the poor infrastructure, good communication skills, good roads. Then it means that picking up of that business, starting or movement of that entrepreneur would be fast. But three, we have appropriate knowledge and skills. If at all the entrepreneur has the knowledge and the skills that are required to run the business, or you have a person whom you can just put in place to run the business, then starting the business will be as fast as possible. Number four, we have the availability of the market. Yes, I've seen there is a gap. I've seen or I've planned for it. I put it in the book, in plan, in a paper. But am I going to get the market? So that is also another thing. You target the market. As you can be able to see, those are kind of the entrepreneur. You look at the people you are going to get. Where you are going to get it, what is the government policies, how are they saying about it before you start. Then, availability of the resources. Yes, I decided that I'm going to do the large-scale farming. Is there the presence of land? Am I going to have that piece of land that I want to use? Yes, I decided I want to start this. But the resources is the determining factor. Number four, it is the culture. Culture of the people where I want to start the business also is the key thing. What is their culture? Number seven, it is the favorable competition. Is there that favorable competition in the market? Number eight, we have political stability. How stable is the politics of that country? Are they stable or unstable? If at all there is the instability, how do the people in that place where I want to start the business behave? Number nine, favorable natural factors. Natural factors like water, availability of water, availability of rivers, availability of the, let me say, the climate. How is the climate? Is it going to be favorable? So you look at all those things before you start the business, or that is what is going to limit you. Activities. Explain four factors that influence entrepreneurial practices. Then, assignments. Also, outline the characteristics of the goons. That is a common one. Then, for more information, if at all you want to get us, or if at all you want to refer, you can refer from the KRB 2011 student book one, Inventor Student Book One, that edition. If at all you have any question, you can send to us through the SMS, YouTube. You can also get us from the Facebook, and you can Twitter us. Stay tuned to EdimTV. Thank you.